Welcome to Jamaica Before 7. Viewers and subscribers, good morning from Jamaica, Kingston, Jamaica. As you can see, it's early here in the morning, here in Crossroads. That's where we are today. Still pretty early, so not many people are on the road again, same as yesterday. They seem to be members of a cleaning crew, street cleaning. You know, very important people. Much respect to them. So right now we're looking at the tower here in Crossroads. And that clock is still working. It's absolutely correct. That's how early it is in the morning. Don't know if you can see the time. There you go. Coaster bus just coming in. And here we have a JUTC bus that's on its way in. Can you guess what number bus it is? It's a 49 bus that goes to Norbrook, I believe. I haven't taken a bus in such a long time myself. That one came in fast. I don't know if you noticed, but the color of the sky has changed. Started to get brighter and brighter on this Wednesday morning. It's a 68, bus number 68. All right, let's move on. As you can see, the Carib Theater is right. It's to my left, right here to my left. Passing by the Crossroads police station. Straight ahead is the Crossroads market. Thank you. straight ahead is the Crossroads Post Office. We just passed by Halfway Tree Road on the left just now. I know this is the exit. My bad. And here we're in a plaza called Silver Slipper. As you can see, it certainly had better days. Passing by the tax office. Very soon from now, a long line will be there, turning onto Eureka Road. Drive on Halfway Tree Road. Retirement Road on the right. Back to where we started. Thank you so much for sticking and staying with me. Hope you've enjoyed this Jamaica Before 7 here in Crossroads. Do take care and stick and stay. Other videos are coming up. Remember to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell for all, and share with a friend or two. Thank you so much.